So on June 30th, 2010, the Congolese celebrated 50 years of independence from Belgium, but not necessarily from those that would exploit the mineral wealth of the Congo. This monument to Africa was built at a time when people could afford to build these kind of monuments to their colonialism. It's also a great place to examine how things have changed and how they've stayed the same.